Yeah, one person hospitalized after a crash on 90th and Blondo. A black pickup and a smaller hatchback were involved in the accident. Damage so significant, it's surprising immediate injuries weren't more severe.